Would you please have mercy, mercy, yeah. Oh my, would you...
Shawn Mendes made his performance debut at the American Music Awards and rocked out with a dramatic medley. Today's episode is unleashed by T-Mobile. Switch to the network built for unlimited data. Shawn Mendes promised to treat us better and then begged for mercy tonight at the AMAs. That's right, singer Shawn Mendes serenaded us at the 2016 American Music Awards in LA tonight with a two-song mashup. Shawn kicked off his intense performance, strumming on the guitar, belting out his hit Treat You Better. Behind him, dramatic black and white graphics flashed all across the screen. Take a peek at Shawn rocking out.
I know I can treat you better than he can.
After Treat You Better, Shawn seamlessly transitioned to a piano to play his emotional song, Mercy. No, we don't think we were the only ones who noticed the ladies of Fifth Harmony totally jamming out in the audience to Shawn's performance. It's clear that Shawn's put his heart and soul into his AMA performance, and his live vocals have never sounded better. If this does not make you want to head over to Ticketmaster and buy Shawn Mendes concert tickets ASAP, you may need to get your ears checked. The singer is also a first-time nominee at this year's awards show, competing with Alessia Cara, The Chainsmokers, DNCE, and Zayn Malik for New Artist of the Year. Tell us below what you guys thought of Shawn's performance. Did you think it was as flawless as we did? And then after that, make sure you check out Niall Horan's solo performance at the AMAs tonight. It was amazing. I'm your host, Tom Plumlee. Thanks so much for hanging out. And thanks again to T-Mobile, where you can stream all the music you want on the network built for unlimited data. Click to the left to see us take on 15 best breakup revenge songs unlisted, and click to the right for more from T-Mobile.